Welcome to a series of videos designed to help you get the most out of Final Draft. In this tutorial, we're using a Mac, but we'll show you the Windows menus if they're different. Our focus is on collaboration. The Final Draft 11 collaboration feature allows real-time collaboration on a script for any number of co-writers. All you need is an internet connection. To host a collaboration session, open Final Draft and click the Collaboration button. Enter your name and select the script you'd like to share with your collaborators. If the script you want to work on is already on the screen, click OK to start the session. Or you can open an existing script or start a new one from the list of templates. Click OK to start the session. You'll be given a session ID. Call, email, or text this ID to your collaborators to invite them to the session. They simply click the collaboration button and go to the Join tab. Here, they enter their name and the session ID you gave them and click OK. You must allow them into the session and then they'll see what you, as the host, sees. Notice the color bar next to you and your collaborators' names. This color will correspond to your blinking cursor in the document. All participants in a session can edit the script at the same time. They can also write on different pages in the script at the same time. If you have a question or a note for your colleague during the writing session, use the chat function. If one or more of the participants aren't seeing new edits, the host can click Refresh and the script will update on everyone's screen. When you close a collaboration session, everyone can save a copy of the file to their hard drive. Your computer and your colleagues' computers are the only places where the work is saved. Final Draft's collaboration system doesn't store your content on a third-party server. Now you know the basics of the collaboration tool. If you have any comments or suggestions, we want to hear them. Just go to Help, Submit Feedback, and let us know what you think. If you need technical support, go to Help, Get Support for access to Final Draft resources, including email, chat, and phone services. To watch more helpful video tutorials, visit the Final Draft YouTube channel at youtube.com/FinalDraftInc. Final Draft, the industry standard screenwriting software.